Ay.
Now we managed to bowl them. We just come around the face a bit and come onto this slip just above us here, and gave a little moan, and he was just on the other side, and he just poked his head out, and we smoked him. I put two in, and he put one into the crease of the neck that I thought was going to drop him, but he floored it downhill, so I put another one as he ran past, and that sacked him. He's just a little seven, I think. But I'd say he was the one that was in the wallow up top there. He's still nice and wet, full of mud.
Small one.
Good girl.